tart sauce.
Yeah, so right now police are just on scene making sure that the public keep clear while the fire crew works and does their job. Well, at approximately 3:30 p.m., one of our officers reported seeing a bunch of smoke, asking if there was a call came in. I attended and there was a lot of large amount of smoke billowing from underneath the Clarion. So they dispatched fire and ambulance immediately in case they had any injuries, but at this point I'm unaware that if there was any injuries.
So you can get through here now. They've let the traffic come back over the bridge. They're dirouting everybody through the rec center parking lot here.